plays with Florian Wirtz in central midfield, and the striker today is Vladimir Smolarek. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Mount. There it is, a goal, a golden goal.
Well, they got their reward. They were